Okay, let's talk about these scams. These scammers are going to the ends of the earth to try and get our money.
That's right. Unfortunately, in bad situations, bad actors come out. And we are seeing individuals who are claiming to be the IRS, Social Security Department, et cetera, as people are receiving their economic stimulus checks. But the government doesn't call it a stimulus check. So if someone receives a phone call or an email from someone claiming to be from the government stating that they need your bank account information or your Social Security number in order to get your stimulus check, folks, that is a big red flag. If you filed your tax returns and received it via direct deposit, that is how the government will put in your economic impact funds into your bank account through direct deposit. They are not going to call and ask you for your bank account number. Likewise, if you received it in the mail in previous years, they will mail it to you.
What kind of things should we be looking out for?
The most important thing Arkansans need to look out for with regard to websites is a government website ends in .gov. If you receive an email or a message from someone that sends you to a .net or a .com website claiming to be from the government, that is a scam. We have seen literally thousands of fake websites pop up over the last several weeks, and we're working very closely with UALR to shut down fake websites. But please, if you see anything that is not .gov, it is not a government website.
If they are scammed, can they come to the AG's office to get help?
We want people to visit us online at arkansasag.gov. That's arkansasag.gov. They can call us at 800-482-8982. That's 800-482-8982. Or visit us on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, you name it, we're on it.